of my brain with this agony. Why am I putting myself through?